hacking this is beyond me.
I wonder if there's a button that can get us the hell out of here.